like the people, you got the right ideas. Charlie's gone, this team is great, guys, we got the zoo, love that zoo. Remember this week, huge rhino, 4-ton rhino. Charlie says, go ahead, you know, feed that rhino. I'm like, no, I don't want to feed that rhino. He said, no, I'm giving the sweet potato. I'm not giving that rhino no sweet potato. How do you feed a rhino? Terribly, on my ass. And that big plank covered in mud came up. These things are huge. You've been out to the zoo, huge. And Charlie said, here, watch this. He stuck a sweet potato in, and then take that horn and crush the sweet potato with that horn and create this thing you've seen, the goblin thing. I said, that is the dangerous thing I've ever seen. Huge. Fascinating creatures, anyway. Pretty cool zoo. And now, guy right here, he's going to be missed for sure. He's a man. He's a real good man. Moving right along. Fun. We all have fun. In our life, we start with our foundation. We understand who we are. I look into a mirror every day because I shave. When I shave, my face at the top of my head, and as the rope comes off, if I'm really honest with myself, I'm looking at me. Now, when I'm looking at me, it ain't a Tom Brady kind of like, if I were rich, I wouldn't even be attracted to a woman. I mean, that's bad. So, I'm looking in that mirror. Here's where it happens. I'm honest with myself. I'm brutally honest, and if you're honest with yourself, I'm telling you, and there's no end to what you can do, because you're automatically going to work on the things that you're not good at, because you're being honest. And you're not going to be a phony, because people that are phony can't remember what they told you that they are phony about, so therefore they tear up another phony, or a lie, or a lie, you know what I'm talking about. But we, I may have 63 mirrors out there, and I may only know two of them, and I'm not every one of them, and sick of myself. But I just can't remember. So I branded them all on their shoulders so I can remember the numbers. And when I see the numbers, maybe that would help trigger a name for the force. Unfortunately, we sold some of them out of the line and got screwed in. I used to get into the huddle. I actually thought up the play. Honestly. Hey, man, he doesn't think up a play. Tom Brady doesn't think up a play. Drew Brees, he thinks of no play. This guy, all one, is getting ready to sign for gazillions. He called one play in that Super Bowl. made one audible. He made a throw, which the receiver made one whale catch. Anquan Boldin on the right side on third down and a foot. Remember that? Pretty amazing. This guy didn't call one play. Now, those horses, while we are away, raise watermelons. We're going to put them in a 52 Chevrolet pickup truck, and we're going to from town to town, Doyle, Bergman, Cascada, outside of Shreveport, Brookwood, Southside, peddling them 25 cents a piece. Good old commerce. We raised those watermelons. My grandfather taught me how to pump the watermelons, how to smell the wine, taught me how to pick cotton, taught me how to plant the team of Clydesdale, taught me how to fish with a straight pin, taught me how to be nice, taught me how to say thank you. Tell me how to vote. Everybody stop. Turn around and shake somebody's hand right now. Tell my buddy to be here. Everybody do that right now. Don't be a just turn around and do it. And I'm going to go to the all right. That is it. Everybody hug somebody right now. Go ahead. Everybody in here. Hug somebody. man runs things. People all walk different. Everybody runs different. Everybody acts different, thinks different, so on and so forth. Even Tom Ramsey, who was his all-pro center, old West Texas boy out of Texas Tech, just a filthy young man. Just snuff, hair hanging out of his ear holes and helmet. Tibetans on his face, teeth all stained and brown and choked. Blood is all broke. If you've got a great business, you got a great champion, you fill it with great people like we have every time. Landry recognized he needed the quarterback. And that's the thing right there that would get him elevated and on to greatness. So he said, Roger, you're my man. Craig, get out of there. Roger, get up there. Now, Roger didn't walk like most folks. He had a little